Hello.
Hello.
And what's your name?
My name's Josephine.
How old are you?
29.
Where are you from, Josephine?
From London.
From London. And what do you do?
I'm going to perform some magic for you today. I'm Josephine, I'm 29. I started as a magician's assistant, but decided to take the stage for myself. And here I am today as a magician. Being a magician can be really, really dangerous. You never know what's going to happen, but that's the adrenaline. This is a magic act that's created entirely for Britain's Got Talent. No one's ever done anything like this.
So have you got a male assistant?
No, just me. Just me. I'm not letting the men on the stage this
Excellent.
Time.
Excellent.
It would be such an amazing thing for women in magic to have a female magician win Britain's Got Talent. Gotta have faith. Gotta have faith.
So this is your dream, yeah?
It is.
All right, well, good luck.
Thank you very much.
So far, so good.
Going.
Well done so far.
Good luck.
I put a spell on you. Because you're mine, you're mine.
That was mind-blowing.
Wow. David.
I really love that. Beautifully visual. I thought it was wonderful.
Alicia?
Until that end part there, I wasn't 100% sold, but you just completely blew me away. I thought it was fantastic.
I loved how beautiful it was and how elegant it was. Yeah. And you're hot. So that helps.
Josephine, what I liked about your act is that it was different and you're nervous enough to be likeable.
It's Is that good?
Yes.
Right?
OK.
That was amazing.
Thank you so much.
OK. David,
it's a yes from me.
Alicia.
It's a yes from me. Yes.
Josephine, you got 4 yeses. Congratulations.
How did she do it?
I'm not going to ask how you done it. It was amazing. It looked brilliant.
Magic.
She was on the board and then she was under the thing. That's amazing.
Well, look, see you next time.
Go and celebrate. Well done.
Thank you.
See you next time.
You're mine.
It's competition time.
And here's another chance to win a prize worth over £100,000.